In my opinion, great minds already try to answer this question, but my solution is very simple. The richest people should donate some amount of money to charity. These charities would build homes, purchase food and other supplies for the most needy of people. This is already in progress, but not a lot of people give money to charity because it's anonymous. So we should rank people who gave most money to it, and that scale should be published on TV and other major media every day. This would provoke people to donate money and create some competition.